Google just dropped something massive that could totally change how we use AI assistants forever. It's called Opal, and it's built to understand you better than any assistant before it. Stick around to see real examples of how Opal might completely change your daily life. So what exactly is Opal? Google describes it as the next evolution in personal AI, a system that doesn't just respond to you, but lives across your digital world. It's designed to blend seamlessly into your devices, your phone, your laptop, your car, and even your home, to create one connected, intelligent ecosystem. Built on the same underlying technology that powers Gemini, Opal is customized to your preferences and behaviors. It observes patterns in how you search, message, browse, and plan your day, then uses that data to anticipate your needs. Think of it like an AI operating system, but one that evolves alongside you. It can manage your emails, schedule your meetings, start your car, or even turn on your lights before you ask. If Google Assistant was your helper, Opal is your digital partner. And here's what makes it truly next gen. It doesn't just answer you, it predicts you. Imagine your AI reminding you of something important before you even realize you forgot. That's where Opal shines. Opal is powered by a brand new multimodal AI model, which means it can process multiple types of input at once: text, speech, visuals, and context. So it doesn't just respond to words, it reads the situation. Imagine this, you're cooking dinner with your camera open. Opal can identify the ingredients on your counter, recommend recipes, and even set a timer, all automatically. Drop a spoon, Opal's mic hears it and asks if you want to pause your video. It's like having an AI that sees and thinks in real time. Opal is fully integrated with Google's ecosystem: Gmail, Calendar, Maps, YouTube, Drive, and even Workspace. This lets it pull live data and make quick decisions that actually make sense. The more you use it, the better it gets, because every interaction helps it learn your habits, tone, and timing. And because Opal's processing happens both locally and on Google Cloud, it balances speed with security. That's how it keeps your data private while still performing lightning-fast tasks. Google built Opal on three big pillars: trust, adaptability, and transparency. Trust means Opal is designed to handle your personal information responsibly. You'll be able to open a privacy dashboard to see what data Opal uses, how it uses it, and even delete it whenever you want. Adaptability is where Opal really flexes. It doesn't have one fixed personality. It adapts to you. If you're chatting casually, it's relaxed and witty. If you're in a business meeting, it switches to professional tone automatically. Finally, transparency ensures you're never in the dark. Opal tells you when it's learning from your interactions or pulling information from your apps. This approach helps make AI feel like a collaboration, not surveillance. So, what makes Opal special compared to Siri, ChatGPT, or Alexa? The answer is deep, real-time integration. ChatGPT is great for conversation, and Siri is great for quick voice commands. But Opal combines both and adds something new: action. It doesn't just suggest, it executes. Picture this, you're running late for a meeting. Opal automatically checks traffic, reschedules your meeting in Google Calendar, sends a quick note to your team on Gmail, and opens the video call link before you even sit down. It's not science fiction, that's what Google's demo showed. Because Opal connects with Google's entire ecosystem, capable of using live information, from real-time traffic to market updates, to make choices that feel almost human. This level of intelligence turns Opal into more than just an assistant. It's your digital twin. It learns your voice, your patterns, even your sense of urgency, and acts as an extension of you. Let's walk through some examples of how Opal could fit into your life. Example 1, morning routine. Opal analyzes your sleep data, opens your curtains at sunrise, adjusts your thermostat, and gives you a morning briefing, including traffic, weather, and your top calendar items. Then it starts your favorite playlist automatically. Example 2, studying. Opal listens as you review notes, summarizes key points, creates flashcards, and sets up a spaced repetition schedule. If you're confused by a concept, it can instantly show short video tutorials or explain it in your own words. Example 3, productivity. Imagine you're creating a project proposal. Opal can collect your notes, format your slides, fix your grammar, and even estimate how long your presentation should last. It's like having a full-time assistant who never sleeps. Example 4, content creation. Opal helps you brainstorm video ideas, edit clips, choose background music, write captions, and upload your content automatically. It even tracks your analytics and suggests what to post next. Every interaction becomes an opportunity for Opal to improve, learning what you like, what you skip, and what you care about most. Of course, all this power comes with serious questions. How much personal data does Opal need to be effective? Can Google guarantee that this data won't be misused or hacked? Privacy, ethics, and control are all huge concerns. Even with transparency tools, users will need to decide how much they're willing to share for convenience. And then there's bias. How will Google make sure Opal gives fair, balanced, and accurate responses? Meanwhile, competition is heating up fast. Apple is rumored to be working on its own AI assistant overhaul. OpenAI is improving ChatGPT's real-world awareness, and Amazon is redesigning Alexa with generative AI. Whoever gets it right could shape the next decade of human-AI relationships. And if Google plays this correctly, Opal could become the standard for how we interact with technology, the bridge between people and machines. But if it fails, it'll serve as a warning that even the biggest tech giants can struggle to make AI truly human. So, would you trust an AI that knows everything about you? Would you let it manage your life or make choices for you? Drop your thoughts in the comments. Thanks for watching, and do not forget to watch this next video about Amazon's project. This is Artificial Atomena, where imagination meets intelligence.